Upstate Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast. Have the raincoat ready. It's going to be a rainy day today. In fact, today, tonight, through half of tomorrow, it looks like rain is going to be likely and temperatures will stay on the cool side. In fact, by 9 a.m., 40 degrees in the upstate will slowly climb to 44 by noon, and afternoon highs today just in the upper 40s for the upstate. The mountains, very similar. In fact, mountains may be a couple of degrees better than the upstate. 40 degrees at 9 a.m. will climb to 46 by noon, and an afternoon high right around 50. As we look ahead with the 4-day plus forecast, tomorrow stays cool and rainy for the first half of the day anyway, then mostly sunny again by Wednesday, but highs just in the mid to upper 40s Wednesday and Thursday.